was that?
Doria, Zarbon, show me your power.
Yes, sir.
Another change in history, is it? Those two will have a hard time getting away with both Dodoria and Zarbon after them. You'll just have to help them out. Go do what you have to.
Thought you could get away, huh?
Who are you? Are you here to help us out?
Really? Stay back! I have to take that connection, kid, and get away from here!
Dodoria, go after the run. I can take care of this myself.
Right! Listen! I'm sure you're going to see this over.
What is happening? And I'm sure you're going to see this over.
What? I'm
more worried about Coco. What the hell are you? A sailor?
Cannon!
And sailors are dangerous. You're working with the locals, huh? Blast! Looks like I just said.
Yeah!
Now!
It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Dodoria. So, in the end, history will continue as normal. Shouldn't you be coming back home?
You may be a time patroller, but you'll never survive my boundless fury!
Who in the universe is that?
It's the wicked
Nemesis.
Slug! He's just
what I have. Aren't you thinking supposed to be our ally?
Why do I feel such evil from him?
There's no hope. Thank you much. He is a supernova, born with a heart full of malice.
That's just a small taste of my power!
Do you read me? I'm on my way to your location. Hang in there just a little longer.
Please hurry, Trunks. This is all wrong somehow.
That's enough!
Huh, lucky you.
History will be altered if we don't act! This is where Vegeta joins in!
Stop mocking me!
Who the hell are you? Why are you trying to help me? Who cares? I can wait until after Dodoria is dead.
Last at conniving Vegeta, you went and brought reinforcements! It's the same with the run, too! You're teaming up with these Earthlings!
What would Earthlings be doing here? Did you hit your head or something?
None of that matters anyway! Destroy both of you right now!
Go ahead, I do it! These Saiyans grow stronger every time we fight! The stronger the opponent, the stronger we grow! I almost died on Earth, so I am much stronger! That's why we're a race of warriors!
Wait, Vegeta! I'll tell you a secret if you leave me alive! I'll tell you the truth about the destruction of your home planet!
What?
Don't you see? That is Vegeta watching.
Is afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that anyway?
Good work out there. We did some research. Turles is one of the last remaining. Slug leads an army of demons.
Those two. Goku defeated them both in different...
Trunks has been after them, but hasn't been able to catch them quite yet. There must be some way we can stop them.
Right. But I have other things to do.
Hey!
Yeah, I know. But I'm real. Toki Toki is going to lay an egg soon, so I have to make sure everything is ready for when it arrives.
Oh, how about that? Congratulations, then. Toki Toki is a divine bird that manipulates time. His eggs hold the time for a brand new universe.
To put it simply, Toki Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself. That's why making sure Toki Toki produces healthy eggs is so important. It's one of the many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
Ha ha ha! To think, I'll actually get to see the start of a new history!
So anyway, I've gotta go now.
Oh wait, we still don't have a plan.
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
Well, I suppose, but... yeesh. Looks like brute force is all we've got. We've both got it rough. Just do your best.
Yeah. We have nice new items in.
Forces red magma. Charge! And then there's me. Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force.
What is that
Hold on! That...
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history.
Battle! Jice!
here.
It'd be fairer to decide by playing rock, paper, scissors.
Be quiet! Listen! You better be scared by the time I get back!
Rock, you are, Captain! The captain seems to be in a bad mood.
Oh, yeah! I'm ready for action!
Hey, I'm not gonna lose! Just watch. I'll prove you wrong! What's wrong with you guys? What's going on? Does this make any sense?
Who knows? I sense a strange energy. Drugs is trailing to you in the city. Try to find Toa in the nearest trailer. You have to help Gohan and Krillin.
Did he seem in a bad mood?
Is it because you ate all his ice cream without asking?
I told you it wasn't me!
The punishment for robbing the captain of his post-bath tree is severe, hardcore.
I don't need this from either of you. If I said it wasn't me, it wasn't me! You always try to put the blame for everything onto me. How do we know it wasn't you?
Me? Why would I do that?
I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raccoon! Ultra! Fighting!
Goku!
Daddy!
Up and going home, or would you rather end up like that way?
What the? Who the hell are you?
I'm Toki, saved from Earth, or so they tell me.
Darn it! The Ginyu Force will not be insulted by an ape like you. Listen, you apes, we're the most elite warriors in this galaxy.
I'm not sure who you are, but thanks for saving Krillin and Gohan. Seriously, thanks a lot. Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing? Thank you! Krillin and Gohan, you two use the Dragon Radar to hunt down the Dragon Ball. You got that? All right.
Wants me to keep fighting. So he can set the Dragon Balls and use them for himself. In.
Wait a minute! Someone is approaching you.
What? Who the hell are you?
Think of me as an ally. I've brought a gift.
Stop Turles! He's giving them fruit from the Tree of Might!
What's happened? Their energy level suddenly shot way up!
But the Tree of Might that squatters through the energy block. Only divine beings like us are supposed to be allowed and focus on it. It grants whoever it is incredible power, but it costs the entire planet to
breathe. Mr.
Thunder, smuggle it to time. He has to pay for what he's done.
Coming this way. It's not Krillin. Gohan. Vegeta. It must be.
Yo! Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force has arrived! I'll fuck my comrades out of this!
Concerning your post during our special fighting pose, I won't tolerate such insubordination!
You're so dumb!
No, are you thinking this is different from me?
No excuses! You have to be ready at all times! You are lazy!
You don't look very nice, but you're here to help.
Well,
Whatever. Let's take care of those guys.
See, this timeline, we have it met. Can we, maybe take care of all of them? Except the one that arrived just now?
Let him go?
Why?
Just friends or something?
No, not exactly. This is awkward.
Choice.
Now! Yes!
Huh?
No!
Now, do it! Thanks a lot, whoever you are!
Tables have turned again.
This is perfect!
Wonderful job, guy I've seen somewhere before. I'm making you an official member of the Ginyu Force!
I appreciate the offer, but I have other things to do.
Oh, that turd is just what I thought it was all wrapped up.
The situation is my responsibility. I wasn't able to repair this part of history.
There's so much, but we're still here.
We're not supposed to
switch bodies. We have to defeat Turles and set up a way for Goku and Ginyu to switch bodies back to restore history.
What in the... What am I doing over there?
We exchange bodies, friend.
How is that possible?
When I get back to Earth, Chi-Chi is sure gonna be upset. I go home with a face like this.
Back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
Given everything we know now, we can be sure that Turles and Slug are definitely working with Toa and Mira. We were able to beat her once before, but Toa's scientific ability is absolutely frightening.
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
He's been fully revived with a massive amount of energy and is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes. Right, Trunks?
Right. I'll have to do better this time. I fell right into the trap that Toa left for me. I couldn't be...
Well, you certainly should be. History was almost utterly ruined be... Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need...
The two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here and watch over history.
A guardian of history, eh? I imagine Turnus will turn up again.
Welcome, friend.
Bye.
Okay, it's time to go to work.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done. With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent. Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and come home safe.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet. Well, good luck out there.
Uneducated as to your place in the universe. But soon, you will be more than happy to teach me how to use the Dragon Balls. This will be your final warning. Now be sensible and tell me how to use the Dragon Balls. Do you really want to die?
I did tell you. It's still too late.
What?
Soon. Then they will reunite. You want to obtain your
what? You won! This was nothing but a defense!
All right.
Tied
up that end, guys. Now,
I turn this and snap. Oh, Trunks and Slug, I'm right by the Dragon Ball.
What did you say? They've already gone off to steal them?
Come back for now.
There's no time to be dawdling. It's an emergency.
Oh, exactly. So just keep quiet and let me see.
Welcome back!
There's little enough time as it is.
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again. Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
how I've longed for this moment. In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me... If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me. I will utterly destroy Kakarot, and the entire universe will kneel before me.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it. You again? This is starting to annoy me!
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
If you say so, boy. I was kind of hoping you'd tag along with me. But honestly, the more I think about it, I'd have to be a pretty big fool to take on that great Kakarot's back. That's not desperate. What? Is something funny, Slug?
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe. How could I not react? It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're next, Turles. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be so cold, Slug. Wanderers like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it. We would never get along anyway!
Go on.
Mr. Krillin! Are you okay?
Yeah. Somehow.
This mine is too dangerous. They need to leave the area for their safety.
Huh? What happens to you? You want us to take the Dragon Balls? But...
Go on. We'll be in the way if we stay away. Sometimes you need to trust in others, you know? I owe you a bond.
What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
This is Toa's doing. She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
Looks like my experiment was a success.
Toki! That woman is Toki! The one beside her is Toki! They're the ones behind all of this!
Shaving off blood to unleash a new level. It's a new style I was testing, and those two were my willing test subjects.
You'll have to get through me first.
Mira! I'm going to stop Turles! You take care of Mira! Good luck. Stay safe, all right? Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm going in.
This feels absolutely incredible.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm joining in. I'm sure the mirror problem is in good hands. Now, I have to focus on my own job.
Was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good, thank you. You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls, just as had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there!
Defending his strength!
Goku should arrive before much longer. Do your best. Hang in there until then.
I'll show you something great. Wait. Don't believe you can beat Frieza?
So.
You're really confident, Vegeta. Or perhaps, did you go to
smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that your beard was higher round!
You make the worst kill.
When I use a bit of my full speed, you can't keep up. You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
Super Saiyans. This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight.
It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll get you all.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Kakarot, listen! Jesus destroyed our home! The home of the Saiyans! Planet Vegeta! Please, please defeat Frieza! Defender, erase! Please! Vegeta!
You're not dead yet. Such a diehard. What a stubborn guy. I'm starting to get annoyed.
Frieza! Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work. There's something I have to try. All right, Vegeta.
Darn it!
This is for you. I'm a Saiyan.
Way.
Fine, I'll just kill you all!
Stop it, Frieza!
Goku!
How dare you! You are going to pay for this!
Enough, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
Go on.
back to Earth! Out of here while I still have some control over myself! Go now!
I'll be waiting for you to come back!
For what you have done!
Who are you?
No one. I'm a saint from Earth. And I came here to beat you. The anger you caused me has awakened the legendary warrior in my heart. I am Goku. And I am a Super Saiyan!
I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this? You always were weak.
Is that you?
Just a minute ago!
It's just like Terry's
in the car. Toa and
Nora
have been brought in from another
time.
I beat you with a baseball, dragging our honor through the mud.